I think I can safely say I'm an actor slash lawyer. Right now I'm in a set of a film, like a gospel film called The Child's Kingdom.
What?
The Child's Kingdom.
The Child's Kingdom.
Yeah. I think it's a really good film. It's to do with,
I want everybody.
It's got this Christianity moral message inside it. So when I saw the script, I just said like, you know, I'm really enjoying it.
So what's like your alias name?
My. So
what's your nickname? Like, what's your second name?
My second name is Barrow.
Barrow.
My first name is Pro, but I prefer to be
Pro.
Paul.
Yeah. As in Sean Paul or...
Yeah, like, as in Sean Paul, but you know.
As in what? Where did that come from, man?
Oh, it's just a name.
Paul.
like
as in Paul.
No, it's not Paul. Like, you're saying it, like, you're making it difficult. But it's called Paul. It's a Christian name.
Paul. Is it your real name?
Yeah, it's my real name.
Are you being serious?
Yeah, but I have my African name, but you know, I changed it.
Where's the gun?
I'm going to be working with some really interesting people. Zeblon, I saw the idea and I said, you know, I think it'll be good. So it's good to take part in these things. The experience is good. You meet people. It's great. So some really fascinating stuff would be coming up. So yeah, I can't wait. I think great. That's really interesting.
So
okay, we're set. This is on tonight.